Finally, I can relax away from all the
Hey!
Oh, great. Patrick. Yay.
Notice anything different about me?
Did you get fatter?
No, asswipe! My hat has been stolen, and now I have to wear this stupid, repugnant thing on my beautiful, beautiful head. It's fucking pig shit!
Well, who do you think stole it? The Tooth Fairy? Godzilla? B. Arthur?
That bitch would have to pop out of her fucking grave to steal my hat. Asswipe.
Well, let's think more realistically about it. Who stole it? The snowman behind the curtain?
I didn't steal fucking shit! You both can suck my igloo scrotum!
No, it wasn't that polite Snow White ass of his.
Do you think John stole it?
Piss no! Piss no! No! You know he loves looking like Lex Luthor!
That's true.
It was Ryan!
Ryan? What would he want with your hat?
Well, you know, he's always been saying he's been sick of our shit.
Yeah, but he always says that.
That's fucking true.
Yeah.
Shut up. I heard him stumbling around last night when I was sleeping! And I fucking know he stole my fucking hat! I swear he stole my fucking hat! He's probably gonna try to sell that shit on fucking eBay!
That's bananas! In fact, that's a banana split.
It's fucking true, Danielle. I heard the ladder move last night when I was sleeping. I know he's probably fucking up there.
Well, maybe it was Santa Claus who stole your hat.
In fucking September.
Well, you know the old man's getting kind of senile. You know how old he is, right?
Ah, you're just a dumb broad.
Yeah, well, you look like you're getting a big old Buddha belly. Huh? Maybe you should try hitting the salad bar next time.
How'd I get a salad bar and hit you in the head with it?
Shut up.
You shut up.
Fucking asshole.
Shut up! Shut up! Now! Come on, let's go investigate this pig shit.
Fine, asshole. Lead the way. Dick. What the?
Damn you.
Oh, no. It's his hat.
It must have fell on his way up.
Yeah.
Hey, you dropped your hat, you jackass.
You're all a bunch of bitches, you know that? You're all fucking horrible.
Ooh, I'm not gonna stand for this pig shit. I'm going up there and I'm showing him a piece of my fucking mind. And I'm getting my fucking hat back.
All right, well, you have fun.
Fucking asshole.
Fine. You two are impossible to deal with anyway. Tweedledee and Tweedledumass, that's your name. That's your name.
Fuck you! I'm gonna get you, you fucking fat jackass! I'm gonna get you, you SOB jackass! You fucking cocksucker! Cocksucker!
Yeah, you fucking moron!
Tweed.
Am I in the right class?
Hey, buddy! Star Trek has been canceled for years! fucking loser.
Ow.
I'm still going to beat your car with a baseball bat. Boom!
Oh, yeah. That was pretty funny.
No, it wasn't.
Well, I mean, you're a nerd. Your face is supposed to be caved in.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
Oh, but you don't have to worry about him. He's in Hawaii right now.
Oh, Hawaii. That was going to be my retirement vacation spot. Well, I guess I had to pick somewhere else then.
Don't worry about it. He's probably under arrest by now.
Anyway, I sure hope you won't mind. I need a nice quiet place so I can finish my college exam.
Well, normally it's not very quiet around here, but Patrick and Ryan are in the attic, so it's quieter.
All coming from you, right?
And I'm gonna fuck.
God damn it, I can't take this shit! I don't have a pair of balls!
Fuck you! My balls are bigger than yours!
Well, I got titties!
Anyway, I sure hope I. Goodness gracious! Gosh, gosh, golly, gosh! I sure hope I pass this test with flying colors!
You are such a dweeb.
Gee, thanks! Plus 2 equals 22, yes. That makes sense. Oh. Spaghetti rolls. Wait, is that real? Is that a real thing? I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna be able to pass this exam. Oh, heavens to Murgatroyd. I'm dumber than Forrest Gump. There's no way I'm going to be able to pass this exam. It's impossible. Gotta keep trying. Try as I must into the dust of wind and Excelsior. Maybe if I hit the calculator in my head hard enough, the math from the calculator will enter my brain. I think I'm smarter now. Just because I look like a nerd doesn't mean I'm actually smart. Oh my goodness. It'll take a miracle for me to ever pass this exam. It's gonna be like trying to find the Loch Ness Barney dinosaur or large foot. Great googly moogly, my very own genie. I'm in complete and utter shock.
Yeah, me too. Looks like I'm saddled with the white Steve Urkel tonight. What's your first wish, Zitface?
Wow. I've never had my own genie before.
Yeah, we're past that. Come on, wishes. Let's go.
Well, I'm supposed to make a wish?
Yeah, I'm a genie. Stupid!
Oh. I'm not the smartest marshmallow in the tool shed. Am I supposed to do something, Mr. Robin Williams?
All right, you listen to me. I did not go to school for 4 straight years and graduate with honors from Genie College for you to compare me to that blue freaking idiot from Aladdin, okay? I'm a real genie. Robin Williams is an actor, okay? Real genie, actor. Get it through your head. You know, listen, You're really lucky that we're not back in high school right now. Because if we were, I would be giving you the worst purple nerfle of your entire life. Okay, kid?
What's a purple nerfle?
I'll show you a purple nerfle.
Get ready, soy boy.
Ow! Ow!
How'd that feel? That feel good?
Ow!
That feel good?
No.
That's what a purple nerfle is. Now if you keep asking me dumb questions, I'll do both.
Shit. Oh! I used a van word. Toilet word.
How'd that feel? Feel good?
No.
Feel good?
Okay. Oh, I hear you. Please don't hurt me.
Let me make a goddamn wish so I can get the back of my lamp.
You're scary.
I hate you. I hate me. Alright, listen, bitch. I'm a goddamn genie, alright? As we discussed, not Robin Williams, I'm a genie. Now make your goddamn wish, you get 3 of them. Make them. And send me back to my fucking lamp before I give you the worst atomic wedgie of your entire life.
Okay. How about some nice bottled water?
Are you kidding me? Really? A beverage! A beverage, this guy asked for. He wants a beverage! I'll get him a beverage.
Yeah, enjoy that nice bottle of water, you cock. Yeah, enjoy that. That's some magic water, okay? Good use of your first wish. You get 3 of them and use it on water. What a smart guy.
What can I say? When they made me, they broke the mold.
This guy's a real rocket scientist, huh?
Hey, you want a smack?
Is he like the teacher?
Ah, shit! What the hell?
Jackass, I rule. And you drool!
I just realized I'm a magical genie. I can literally just end his life with a snap of my fingers.
Whoop!
Seriously, bottled water? You're such a fucking loser. You could wish for anything. There's no rules. And you chose bottled water. I fucking hate you. What is your second wish?
Well, I mean, I do have a test to finish, but... You know what would help this test? Is if you gave me lasers I can shoot out of my eyes.
Oh, hell yeah. Now we're cooking with gas, baby.
That's coming right up, baby. This one's on me. It's going to be so cool. It's going to laser vision coming right up for you, champ.
All right, I have it now. Cool. Bitchin'. Oh.
I would take your...
No, I'm not taking my glasses off. Here I go.
Yeah, you stupid old fat bitch. That's what you get for disrespecting a genie, bitch.
Oh, my eyes. Oh, my eyes.
I honestly tried to tell you.
Oh.
You okay, champ?
Yeah, I think I'm good. E equals MC squared, am I right? Well, my third wish. What should it be? I think... Oh, the exam. Right. I forgot! I was having so much fun with all my wishes. You know what?
It makes one of us.
I am going to... I want to wish that I can pass my exam! Yeah! Make it happen, my...
Are you sure that's what you want?
Do it now. I'm sorry. Please.
Okay. You know, before I go on the lamp, I feel like I owe it to you to say that you could have just wished to be smart, and then you could have passed the exam on your own and gone and made something of yourself. But now, instead, you're still a dum-dum who just passed an exam. What's your plan for the next one?
Oh, I didn't think of it that way. I'm so smart. How could I not have thought of it? Toilet mouth.
Yeah, you're a real rocket scientist. Anyway, see you later, dum-dum.
God, no, not you.
It's me, Sonny, the ruler of the garage. The king, the bald king.
Yeah, yeah. What's your motive today, huh?
My motive?
Yeah.
Hmm? I was at Starbucks the other day.
Yeah!
And this really cute girl came up to me. And then I sneezed and she was like, ah! It was really embarrassing.
Yeah, you're very good at being an embarrassing fuck. You know
but
that?
Everyone knows I'm a ladies' man.
Yeah, of course you are.
Anyway, nerd over there. You know, when I was in elementary school, I used to beat up nerds all the time. I even used to do it while I ate the nerds' candy. I want to go over there. I want to kick his ass.
I don't give a shit. Do whatever you want.
No one bosses me around in my garage.
I don't care.
Oh, it's my mother. Oh, my mother. Oh, my mother. Oh, my mother. I gotta get this call. Ah. Fuck. Oh. Ooh. Did I just say a potty word? I gotta get the call. I'll be back.
Ah, the nerd's out of here. Where's the nerd?
Exhausted from today.
Danielle, help me!
I don't give a pig shit.
Bitch!
Ah!